Broomfield police responded to a call of reports of pieces from an aircraft falling from the sky. Wild stuff here. Police responded to an area northwest of Denver earlier today to reports of pieces from an aircraft falling into the city. Police say debris fell in several neighborhoods at around 1 p.m. They added the plane had engine troubles but did not land in Broomfield. Debris has been found in a number of neighborhoods. This picture right here shows you a large circular piece of metal resting right in front of a home. Officials say the plane did land safely at Denver International Airport, and they aren't aware of any injuries resulting from